Hello everyone and welcome back. We're gonna get him this time. Picky even messed with my camera angle. Ah, the combo. If I stand near his left, dodge, please. Bad, 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 bad. Let me get a renewal here. Dodge the dog. There we go. See, I told you guys we'd get him next time. That is the first attempt since the last one. I told you guys. And we got the soldier's remains, which we need for the trade-in. So we can keep upgrading our sword. 32,000, huh? That's not too shabby. Conclave. And an ember. Water surge. Interesting. Essence shatter. Life weaving. So this is probably, yeah. Release an essence crystal into the air that then falls on your enemies with a massive explosion, dealing and draining health for a short period of time. Ravenous crystal lizard is the you can summon the big crystal lizards with this. Conjuration sounds fun. Elder Gru. Living crystal. Ooh. Ooh. I'm interested in that. Wind wheel. Neat. White neat. Living crystal armor. Meh. I like the wolf head though. That's pretty spiffy. Yeah, we might have to do a second run of the game as a different class. It might be necessary. Well, now that that's done, I guess we're going to the Church of Sacrifices? Why not? Probably should see what I can get for this. That would be the smart thing to do. Let's do it. Let's be smart for once. Oh, I also have a thing to trade to what's-her-face. Descriptive, I know. You. Ah.
Gracious Leia.
Nothing overly interesting. Essence Wisps. That's the spell he was using against me. Incredibly annoying. As well. You. Now, in theory, I can go fight him in the Firelink arena thingy. I did that, then it's possible that I'd be able to get more of the soldier thingies. I'm very descriptive today, I know. Basically, I'm saying it might be possible to farm up levels on my weapon, on my sword, specifically. Because unfortunately, we have not found a ready supply of twinkling. And honestly, until we do... using the axe, which is a shame, honestly. Now I got this ugly looking shield. Even this doesn't go well with the build. don't have the strength for this. Even though it's, you know, a chunk of wood. One level shy. Things are different here. Time for crab. Yeah, sprite bug. Okay, I'll give that a read. Interesting. Alright, that almost looks like you could walk in it. The fact that there's a lantern down there as well. And it looks like a possible enemy. Almost looks like you could walk down there. You big jerk. I guess that's the way now. Here's something scuttling around. That that's a mean combination of things. Very mean combination of things. Lightning Tome, Essence Gem, that's all well and good. Some blood magic. Come on, game. Stop being so afraid to give me what I want. A little loop here real quick. I figured there'd be items hiding up here. I expected though. Someone's ring. That's miracles, isn't it? No, lightning damage. Okay. That's fair. Hold on. How do I get to that again? Do I drop down? Ah, damn it. All right, time to run. We go fast now. We be zooming. Would you all stop it? Not easy being cheesy. Oh, I don't like that. Bronze axe. We'll have to check that in a second. Now, there were some Corvians down here. This guy just doesn't care. What the effort? Ooh, line him over there too? Maybe. The answer will now be maybe. Another broken manacle. They stepped up the decoration, at the very least. Little island in the middle over there looks pretty nice. Well, our little speedrun strat worked out this time. Thankfully, we got more twinkling. It's about time that happened. That means we'll be able to upgrade our axe. That's extremely good news. Clan of Giants. Okay, there's the manacle. What do we get? Curved sword, axe of rust. Blacksmith. Most great hammer and bow. And Millwood. Ring of Valor. Nice. All right, let's head out from the halfway back to Firelink. We're gonna go ahead and level up our weapon, our Royal Dark Sword increases casting speed by 40? Hmm. Might be an interesting combination to have right there. Might be interesting indeed. Oh yeah, I picked up Soul Fists. Do petrified soul fists, which make them physical, because currently they're magic. We're gonna look into those. They use twinkling as well. Okay. Oh, that's neat. Oh, you're here. Hi.
I am Siri, duty I done. I blessing.
What kind of damage are we talking? I like that they light up the world. I'm a fan of that. Ooh. Kinda neat. There it is. It's just kind of blending in. Oh yeah, we picked up the bronze axe. Just straight physical damage. Figured you'd be here.
And fast then these red eyes are feet. Use them to pillage.
What else?
Pillage.
What else?
All right, let's level up our axe. Versus 343. It's tough to give up the casting capabilities, you know? Not enough for a level, but it's close. We'll swing over to the halfway fortress, probably just run out and back to get a level real quick and call it there. Guy's looking a little red over there. Jagged Willow Staff. Interesting. Look how dark it is in here now. Excuse you. Dual pick. Classic right there. Doggo. Gonna hurt. Oof. Jade Sword, Titanite Shard, Ebony Blade. That should be enough to offset the poison. Or not. Home. Ow. Alright, go get him, Thrall. I said we were just gonna go for a bonfire, but evidently I lied. Take that bone shard. What are you doing? Take that Estus shard. Don't mind me. Love that that lycanthrope just didn't care. That's what we want. Hey, look, a bonfire. Yeah, you can stop staring at me. I'm at a bonfire. Bye-bye. so long. And that, my friends, is where we call it. I hope you guys have enjoyed this one. Stats are starting to get a little up there. They're getting a little better. Still kind of relying a lot on the levels from this armor set, but that's fine. Either way, hope you guys enjoyed this one. Thank you all for stopping by. I'll see you guys next time.